pa pala yung mga KTX na galing sa ibang bansa. Thank you po for that. Oh, Tito Junlanin. Pero medyo sir, alam nyo, kung mag-usap kayo, parang kinakaswal nyo lang yung ang sasweet na mga sinasabi nyo. Kinikilig na kami, pero parang sa inyo wala lang. So, normal na kasi talaga siguro sa inyo na ganyan kayo mag-usap, no?
Ano kasi siya? He's also a very words of affirmation guy. So, ako, slight lang. Siya talaga yung very comforting all the time, reassuring all the time. So, casual lang sa kanya.
Pero ikaw, sanay ka na lang pag biglang binibitawan niya sa'yo na, oh, kasi hindi ko siya elegante. Modern Maria Clara. Hindi ka ba? Wait, ano na yung kinikilig kami?
And parang sabi ko, tatanggi pa ba ako? Dito, I accept. Thank you so much.
Oh, grabe. Patuloy mo yan, Katie. Oh, good job ka dyan. Okay, now, let's go to our next friend from the media. We have Jason La Luna from Certified Gabamia.
Hello.
Hello. Oh,
yes,
hello.
Yes, congratulations.
Thank you.
Your first question ko, simple lang. What is your favorite thing about each other?
My favorite thing about Alexa is how much she... this is gonna sound so basic, but how much she cares. Kasi, kwento ko na to. Last night, I wasn't feeling very well. But Alexa took care of me. She was there, she massaged my head, she fed me, gave me food. And I realized na sobrang thankful ako na may ganitong person in my life. And yes, even though pinagalitan niya din ako on that day. Kasi kasalanan ko din naman na lumabas pa ako kahit may sakit ako. Her actions say do most of the talking. And she doesn't have to talk to show how much she appreciates a person. So yeah, thank you so much.
Ano bang favorite ko sa iyo? Favorite ko po sa kanya is his very understanding of may ugali. Pero ano po kasi, when it comes to work, I'm very, very, very focused. I'm very meticulous. Pag sa work, medyo nagiging perfectionist po ako. Lahat na nagiging lang nasa isip ko. Lahat ng attention ko nandun. And kapag may hindi ako na-execute ng tama or the way I want it to be, na-frustrate ako sa sarili ko, ganyan. So I'm thankful that he understands the way I am sometimes, especially when it comes to work. And that he's always there to reassure me and to comfort me. Kasi talagang pagdating po sa work, madali ako mapanghina ng loob, or yun na ma-frustrate a lot of times. Because I like to conceptualize and plan, over-plan actually everything to a T. Like everything has to be perfect. And of course, life is not perfect, so there are times na it doesn't go the way I would like it to. And he's always there to cheer me up. And I think, I used to think I didn't need that. Na, okay, I'll move on, I'll be fine, on to the next. Ganun lang yung ugali ko. But then, he came and he's like that. And kumbaga kung sa inside out, diba, meron si anger. Dami ako noon. So, yung anger ko, medyo napapalitan niya ng joy.
Wow!
So, ayun, very thankful for that. Kasi feeling ko kung ibang tao yun, hindi nila ako maintindihan. Or, i-judge nila in a way na they would think the worst of me.
Yeah, and it helps din na patient din kami sa isa't isa. So, madami kami na. Patience.
Yung follow-up question ko, you've done theater, you've done a microfilm, you've done a teleserye na, you've done a concert. Ano yung dynamics nung preparation? So, iba't ibang challenges, iba't ibang activities. So, magkakaparehas na nagagawa yung approach towards dun sa iba't ibang activities na yun? At ano yung pinagkaiba nila? In terms of work naman.
Siguro po, yung sa dynamic namin, I would try to always stand back first because admittedly, I've been doing this for a long time, a lot longer than he has, and since it's almost his first time to experience being a lead in a teleserye, in a play, actually it was my first time also, but kumbaga mas may background ako. So during moments like that where sasabak po kami in another field, in a new field, ako, I like to take few steps back first and watch him do his thing, kung paano niya atakihin yung mga bagay-bagay. And then, when he needs me, I will always be there. Na, kasi, ako, I'm very honest with him. I'm also his biggest critique, in a way. And, yeah, yun yung dynamic namin. Parang, dito muna ako, sa tabi muna ako, see how you can grow on your own, how you can learn on your own. And then, kapag gusto mo na, if are you ready to do this together, then I will pasok. I will enter.
Ako naman, ano, well, this is more specific. Yung especially nung pirapiras ang palaiso. Grabe yung iyak-iyak nyo dun, no?
Ay, so
grabe. Like, minsan parang robot na lang sila. So, ano, like, okay, yeah. Dun sasabihin nila, like, okay, dito iyak kayo.
Dito
okay.
One, iyak.
Dito iyan, iyak. I try to observe Alexa, where, ano, how she acts then. And ako, ano, when I'm working with Alexa, I observe her a lot. And I try to do what she does, or not do what she does, but like I try to mix myself into what she's doing, and so it will jive more instead of me just doing my own thing. Then ano, biglang it causes like tension.
But I also noticed that what I do with him, and take a few steps back, he also does that.
Yes.
And ang galing lang kasi sakto yung timing, so I'll be there when he needs me at the right time, and he's also there when I need him at the right time. But during other times, we let each other be in a way na yun nga, kasi pag work, hindi talaga nasa isip ko yung sweetness or anything like that. I want us to be focused and all. So yun yung ganun po yung dynamic. Thank you, Jason. Now let's go to Miss Candace Go from Push.
Good evening.
Hi, hello po.
Good evening po.
Ano yung mga ano, what's the difference na etong nagkaroon kayo ng face-to-face concert sa Music Museum? Ano ba yung, kasi diba during the pandemic din nag-meditaron din kayo theater, pero yung face-to-face na yung face mask, para medyo mas malaya. Ano yung mga experiences nyo, ano yung advantages?
The adrenaline rush that it gives po, sobrang malaking boost po yun sa performance namin. Nakaka-hype po kasi talaga when you see them, when you see they're enjoying. If you see them, mukhang inaantok, alam mo na yung gagawin mo to liven things up again. And yung feel lang, kumbaga yung I feel the love either way, no matter what, kung nakatakip yung mukha nila or hindi. But of course, it's truly different po when you actually see their reactions. It's priceless. It's really priceless.
Yeah, iba po talaga ang life. Nagpa-bounce yung energy. And ano, yeah, and walang rights also life. But they react to what you're doing kasi you're telling a story. Dito naman, in the concert, you're more of expressing
and
engaging, yeah, engaging po talaga with them, trying to charm them, and then they react, you react, and then it's like a bouncing of energy to each other. And yeah, so audience plays a big part in a successful concert, and I think we did that.
Okay, may mga challenges pa kayo na naranasan towards the concert?
Sobra po. Sobra po talaga. So ako po the night before, I have insomnia kasi. So, talagang perfect timing siya. Hindi niya ako pinatulog po talaga. I had not a week, not a minute, not 30 seconds, not even a micro nap of sleep. I guess I was so excited po, also nervous. So, hindi talaga ako makatulog. I was so restless. And of course, kapag wala po kayong tulog, hindi talaga nasa condition yung boses mo, yung katawan mo. And because I didn't sleep, I didn't eat also the whole day. Because I was so worried that if I eat the wrong thing, it would get stuck in my throat, make things worse. Huwag tula. So, ayun po. Those were my biggest challenges talaga. I was crying to God, literally. I couldn't sleep, so I was just crying. Lord, bakit ngayon pa? Sa lahat ng araw na pwedeng magpuyat tayo, bakit ngayon pa po? Sabi ko. Pero ang galing din kasi, thankfully, si si God talaga, hindi niya ako iniwan. And nag-favor din ako kay KD, sabi ko, I'm not at my 100% today, please fill me in. Like, I mean, punuin mo yung kulang ko, please. Kailangan natin ito ngayon. So, ayun, nagawa niya. And nagawa ko rin naman po. I was able to get through the whole show. If I may say so, with eye colors.
Hindi halata na wala.
So, grabe lang po. Tulong-tulong din po talaga. I'm also very blessed na yung production namin, yung team po namin. Talagang kulang na lang. Samahan nila ako on stage eh. Pero kumbaga, alagang-alaga ako. Eh, hindi po talaga na, nila ako pinabayaan. So, yun po yung biggest challenge sa akin. Pero dahil na gawa ko naman po na what was the Tagalog word I'm looking for? Naitawid? Yes! Thank you! Hindi ko lang nasa ispo na subaybay. Mali! And naitawid ko naman po. So parang pinatunayan sa akin ni Lord na I'm stronger than all of my anxiety. And that if I could have done that, I could do anything. Yun, feeling ko lang. Ang nilakas yung loob ko, grabe.
Actually,